In this video, we will learn how to draw the bisector for the given angle. How to draw the bisector for the given angle. For this, one angle measure will be given. So for that, you just draw a line like this. Using the protractor, you measure the given angle. Suppose the angle measure given is 70 degree. Suppose it is 70 degree. You know how to draw 70 degree. Count from this zero. 70 comes here. Draw 70 degree. This is 70 degree. Then using the compass, keep the compass at this vertex. Take a small radius in your compass. Take a small radius. That means you are likewise perpendicular bisector. We took more than half. That's not needed here. Just take a small radius in the compass. Cut an arc like this. Again, using the same radius here, suppose this angle is ABC and this arc is PQ, then using the same radius, place the compass at P, cut an arc. In the same way, with the same radius, place the compass at Q and cut another arc. Join this vertex and this point. Now this line, that is, if this point is R, then BR is the bisector of the given angle. This is how we draw the bisector for the given angle. So first draw the given angle, then take a small radius in your compass, place the compass at the vertex of the angle, draw the arc. Then using the same arc, that is using the same radius, keep the compass at P, construct an arc. In the same way, using the same radius, place the compass at Q, cut this arc. Both intersect at the point R. Join it to the vertex. BR is the bisector of the given angle. This is how we can bisect the given angle measure. Whatever may be the angle, we can bisect the given angle. Watch this video. Try to draw this figure in your notebook.